In Unreal Engine, it is often necessary to change the parameters of various elements such as geometry or texture. This may be necessary when imported elements have incorrect settings or simply during the work on the project you want to change, for example, the texture resolution, lightmaps, or any other parameters. To change a single texture, you need to double-clicking on it in the content browser window. A new window will open where you have access to all parameters for the given asset, and from here you can make changes and select the options that you need from the list of available settings. However, if you need to change more textures or other assets that you want to modify in bulk or to have a clear view of their parameters, you should use the bulk edit via property matrix option, which allows you to simultaneously change parameters for multiple files. To do so, select all the files you want to change in content browser using the shift key, then right-click and from the context menu choose select asset action, bulk edit via property matrix. In the window that opens, you have a table with all the selected textures and some of their parameters, and on the right side you have access to the same options for changing parameters as in the previous window for a single texture. Here you can also change these parameters for the selected textures from the table. For example, we will select some of them and invert their green channel. Display tab allows you to select the columns that will be visible in the table next to it, so you can easily check what values the parameters have for each of the textures. In this case, we use the option to invert the green channel for some of them, and with this pin icon we can add this parameter to our list. This way we have a clear view of the values of this parameter for all our textures on the list, and we also have the possibility to change them directly in the table. After making the changes, to save them, select the file, save all option or use the Ctrl+S keyboard shortcut.